This is a magic trick box I 3D printed today. Now watch. The pen goes in, I move the center box, and boom. The pen is divided into small pieces. But if I put the pieces back and move the center box again, the pen is then magically restored. Let's see it one more time. Pen goes in, divided, restored. Divided, restored. Does anyone know how this works?